the trucks fiercely, he jerked his driver off the footplate and followed them into the siding. Come back, yelled his driver. 'Fire and smoke,' said Thomas. 'I am sunk.' And he was.